that's where his first porch was, where we had the barbecue. Now see how large the second porch is. Look how big the porches are in our choma. Look at this, Ima. Wow. In our choma, the porches are very big. Wow. Wow. That's amazing. That's amazing to have such a big porch. So he has two giant porches, one where we had the barbecue and this one. Yeah, I have a cousin who lives here. It's the same exact thing. She's got giant porches. They built the choma very nicely. This is our choma, Independence Day. Wow. You know, Matthew, everything about our choma is modern. Our choma has, you know, parking, storage rooms. They built everything.
I'm having an idea. Come on, I want you off this porch.
So this is his other porch. But to me it's a backyard. I don't know, he calls it a porch. Wow, this is so nice. You guys having fun? Sarah!